Hey, you know what my favorite Halloween song is? It's the Monster Mash. Yeah, hey, hey, hey. Yeah, I'm dancing to the Monster Mash, dancing to the Monster Mash, dancing to the Monster Mash, dancing to the Monster Mash. Hey, I'm about to do the Candy Dash, dancing to the Monster Mash. Yeah. I'm dancing to the Monster Mash, dancing to the Monster Mash, dancing to the Monster Mash, dancing to the Monster Mash. Yeah, I'm about to do the Candy Dash, dancing to the Monster Mash. Yeah. They said, Blake, can you do the Monster Mash? I can do the Monster Mash, yeah. That's my favorite song, so I put the record on and we all danced along. A Halloween dance party, got it going on. Then we played Ghostbusters, then we danced to Thriller, then we danced to Daft Punk and some Stevie Wonder. We were Monster Mashing. This is not the sequel, it's an ode to the Monster Mash. That way it's not illegal. I'm dancing to the Monster Mash, dancing to the Monster Mash, dancing to the Monster Mash, dancing to the Monster Mash. Mash, hey, I'm about to do the Candy Dash, dancing to the Monster Mash. Yeah, in October, I play the Monster Mash like every day. It's one of like 10 songs in October that I play. I show it to my friends every single time, it's fun. And I always laugh about Dracula and his son. The Crypt Kicker 5, I bet that band is real live. Sometimes I feel like I'm the mad scientist. I wish that I could learn the Transylvania twist. I love the Monster Mash, top 5 songs to exist. I'm dancing to the Monster Mash, dancing to the Monster Mash, dancing to the Monster Mash, dancing to the Monster Mash. Hey, I'm about to do the Candy Dash, dancing to the Monster Mash. Yeah,
I'm dancing to the Monster Mash, dancing to the Monster Mash, dancing to the Monster Mash, dancing to the Monster Mash. Straight up, I'm about to do the Candy Dash, dancing to the Monster Mash, dancing to the Monster Mash.
Yeah, Blake Wills, another friend's kids trap Halloween. You know what it is.
It's the Graveyard Smash.
Don't get scared.